All right, we're back. It's midnight of the same day. I guess technically it's midnight of the following day, but you know what I mean. I got a meeting at 9:30 in the morning, but fuck it. You need to get the fuck out of this castle. So we're gonna keep exploring and go up that freaky rooftop and hope that the graphics settings I changed makes the game run a little better in this situation. So yeah, we got our things here. All right. Again, so I think we've established that yes, the only thing we need to do, that must go up to the roof, right? Yeah, we got all this, we got all this, clear this out, got all this bullshit. Just gotta go finish exploring the attic from the Hall of Joy. So let's do it. Oh,
The
no, she's right there.
entire bloodline of House Dometrask is done in by the likes of you!
I mean, debatable. But yes. Hello. She's angry. Can't imagine why. It's just really unclear, you know. Let's hope she can't follow me in here. If she can't go in here, right? She's way too big. Yeah, we're fine. She can't climb up ladders and stuff. Right? Right? Right. So I read a teeny bit of spoilers, and I think we actually do want to start destroying these stupid things over here. Cynic achievement? It's funny. Alright, and we didn't finish looking over here because the graphics were pooping out on us, but what are we missing? Seems like things are running better so far. I don't know if they'll stay that way, but fingers crossed, boys. Fingers crossed. Then again, what am I missing that is sparkly? Our grab wall. I really don't see anything. What am I missing? I don't see anything at all. I don't see anything. What's going on over here? What the fuck am I missing? Use the sniper rifle here.
this is right. Goes down to the gap.
Two to 20.
Damn it. Oh, this goes that way.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
What's gonna happen now?
A lot of stuff. Jesus. There's so many items.
guides.
Don't see anything shiny.
I
fuck have grabbed everything? Oh my god, is it really just gonna- Oh, I'm such a dummy. Missing the forest for the trees, clearly. Oh, that super vital gunpowder out of the way. Let's, descend. I guess it's not going up to go. I'm sure nothing bad will happen to me on the way down in this elevator.
Your ship?
Well, maybe. Uh-oh.
Sure to find... I await your patronage.
What you got?
Welcome.
I can buy that. Yeah, good idea.
Bits and bobs? I see. This should be enough. And buy it I will. Pay me no mind.
Oh, no, let's just lock it down. Okay.
Till next we meet.
Can you go elsewhere, please?
Finished, Ethan Winters!
I have work to do here. Do you mind? Oops. Interesting comparison. I would have thought the shower would be a lot more expensive, but it's not. It's kind of nice, actually. Oh, it makes one bullet, though. Hilarious. So this one's 3. This one's 1. This one's 4. This one's 2.
See me. I am not here. I am so sneaky, so sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
Ruined. How is this place over here? What's the worst that could happen up here? We die. Oh, it's a church. Sure, there's nothing scary or bad inside this thing.
Eldecker.
You've ruined everything!
Effectively escaping, right? Because we got the, you know, the huge wounds in that fucking stomach.
Looks like your outside matches your inside.
No blood, my blood. I like your blood.
Ah!
You're the one who's cursed.
Nice comeback, Ethan. What is?
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Yeah, boy. See the word key. That says something.
Oof. Rose.
To the village.
gunpowder in the toilet. Classic. And I did the thing that opens the wells. I'm gonna go down so many wells, you don't even know. The red chimney, huh? I can do a fish, but I see a fish right here. Or something. Where is it? Oh, fish. Oh, ingredients. Like, in this game? Is that a thing one can do? Looks like no backtrack. That's so.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence.
Uh-oh.
We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
No, that's not true.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait!
Thing on the bottle, right? Oh, that looks like the Umbrella Corp logo. I don't think I'm not seeing that shit. Yeah, pretty sure it's the thing here, right? Oh, no. Wait. Oh, shit. Controls are hard. Hey, baby. Thank you.
There's all the werewolves still out here. Was it? Why are there still werewolves here? Not for long. Sorry, bro. It's like old-ass hieroglyphics or whatever is on them here. Oh, yeah, like graphics, hieroglyphic that can't speak. Totally where I wanted to be, you know?
right back here. Where, no, nothing bad ever happens.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No.
Gross.
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Welcome.
Aha. Inventory space. My bomb recipe. It's my sniper rifle bullets. I have bombs. Oh, yes. Sneeze. Oh, yes. Awesome.
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons.
You'll be slaughtering.
This is all an investment, Ethan. Please come again.
Is this one still?
Kirla has told that you have her pistol.
Oh, yes.
You lied to me? Yes, you did.
Leaving so soon?
And find a safe house around here, I guess the church. Maybe let's swing up this way and like check out some of these things. Call it a day. It's not quite an hour yet. Oh. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay, never mind. Peace out, brah. Oh my god. I pulled out the wrong thing. Damn it. That was really stupid. Well, I'm a dumbass, what can I say? So what can I realistically go to? I can go there now, so that's cool. There's a lot of things over here too. Shit. Also there. Where is this red chimney house? Definitely not as much as I would have assumed. Also, we're in that point where the game's trying to slow down again for some reason. Obviously, they're not clear what caused that. NH, just that.
Neil Patrick Harris, obviously. The inventor was Winters. Where's the red place? Let's go. Can't go here. I guess. Seriously, though, where the fuck am I supposed to go now? I want to go get the fucking birds because they're awful. Can't go there. Can't go there. Can't go here. This pretty much is blocked off right here, right? Go there. What am I missing? Go into this area again. Thank you. There must be something. I just don't know what the fuck we're missing. And Zephyr's dropped out red. It's really frustrating. Oh, it's open now. Joining.